not every black man is built to be the leader or the head of the household. And that's okay. But you gotta figure that out for you.
And accept it.
And accept that. And then once you figure that out, then you can move and make moves to find a partner that matches that same energy and that same path that you're going.